Now sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
Papa Gede is the leader of the Gedes, landlord of the cemetery, its spiritual superintendent. Some people use this name to indicate Baron Samedi. Some consider Baron Samedi to be Papa Gede, leader of the Gedes, as he is of the barons. However, Baron Samedi is a very distinct spirit. Once you know him, it's hard not to recognize him. There is also another spirit called Papa Gede who does not dress or act like the Baron but plays the shambling buffoon. He's not, don't be fooled. He's a powerful spirit wearing a guise, but the guise he consistently wears is of a socially disreputable, aggravating bumpkin. That Papa Gede is the leader of the Gedes. Whether he reports to Baron Samedi or not is between them. Papa Gede adores Azili Frida Dahomey. Sometimes she tolerates him. If you have business in the cemetery, especially of a magical nature, it may be best to propitiate Papa Gede. If you are planning any sort of expedition or excavation, digging for graveyard dirt, taking cemetery rocks, communing with the dead, raising the dead, it might be wise to give him a heads up. He is the custodian of the graveyard. If you seek information regarding someone who has passed over, Papa Gede has it. Classification. Gede. Manifestation. Papa Gede speaks with a nasal voice. Offerings. He does not particularly like fire, but he does like cigarettes, which he may smoke two at a time. Bring him a pack and something to drink.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.